Okay guys, so me and Cameron are going gameplay on Minecraft, so here we go. Oh, that's a good angle, guys. I love that angle for you. And we're gonna start doing gameplays every often. Have you been taking care of the animals? Oh yeah, and Cameron's my daughter, by the way. Yeah. Cameron? Yes. Why are you talking to your sister in the middle of a video? Okay. Do not talk to anyone when you're being in a gameplay, okay? Alright, so, honey, what did you want to talk about? Yeah? Yeah? No. Christmas is coming up soon. No, it's not. Your birthday is in June. Wait, Cameron, when's your actual birthday? Cameron. Oh my gosh. Testing. Can you hear me? Testing. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Testing. Can you hear me? Hello? Testing. Testing. Can you hear me?
My brother said you don't need this, so let's try without this.
Testing. Can you hear me? Hello? Testing. Oh my gosh, guys. One second. Okay, guys. So we got Cameron back. We got Sky back. That's when I call her in the game, Sky. Room, so she's got this. She's got her own part. She's got this and that. And then this is my room. Yeah, she got a dog named Belle. This is my dog. And who made this? I did not do this. Someone put Emerald in my room. I didn't do that. I'm sure. I think there's like someone trying to get in our world. And who blocked this? Oh, wait. Never mind. But I didn't put that emerald. I think so. Why'd your horse out of his stable? Alright, we'll put him back in his stable. Look what Sky wrote me, guys. Isn't that sweet? A pooping shadow. You should have one. No one ever wrote a cuss word in our world. Yeah, we'll do a trick-or-treating roleplay, guys. When it's Monday. Maybe. I don't know about every day. It's not a wizard, that's a skeleton. Sure. Hi guys, so we're going to see who can build the best pumpkin. Yeah, I mean.
about to say, can we do decorations? Can we build like a pumpkin house? No, not yet. Hold on. How about we just build them right here? Wait, that was the point, to make a little one. Well, how about this? You get this area, since you're a kid, you get the smaller area. Cam, since you're a kid, you get this area. And this is my area. I was gonna do that. You're welcome. All right. Yeah. I feel like that would have been better for you because you're smaller. And you're a kid. No, not. I mean, they're the same. No, I'm not ready. Wait. I still got a little grass. Okay, I'm almost done. They better hurry. One second, almost done. All right. Almost done. We got a few more rocks. Okay. I got these and then I'm done. Well, I don't know if it's going to be that huge. Set. Go. It's not a race. It's just to see who builds the biggest house. Well, who builds the nicest house, like the fanciest or something.
It's just to see who builds the fanciest house, not the biggest. Oh my gosh, that's huge. Huger than mine. The point is to make it look just like a pumpkin. And that's not looking like a pumpkin. Because you don't make it that long. You don't make it that long, Cameron. Yeah, it does. It's like square, like it. It's not long. Pumpkins are short. What you have to do is that's too long, Cameron. You have to make it like it's short. I'm gonna make a huge pumpkin and I'm gonna make a little pumpkin. My little pumpkins are decoration. Okay, don't tell me your ideas because then we'll steal each other's. Guys, I made that I love you sign. I'm just kidding. Cameron made it. Because Cameron is so sweet. You guys want to see it real quick? Look. She put little roses down. And then she did a platform and it says, she put I in red and then love you in pink. It's so sweet, guys. We should try and make a pumpkin on survival too. That'd be hard. Oh, that's funny. I know, I think it's cute too, but it's funny. Here's my pumpkin so far. I think I need to make it taller though. I feel like mine needs to be tall. I don't know why. I think it needs to be tall in the... No, wait, I'm messing up. You guys want to see our pumpkin real quick? Look how cute it is. No, I'm still building the orange part. cute. Because, like, we can't be specific. Like, we can't draw the lines because everything's square. Is 21 minutes long. Oh, that's cute! Mine's really cute, guys. Two yet, because they're both cute. Yeah, let's let them choose. Who do you guys think is gonna win? Who you guys think's gonna win, me or Cameron? Put down in the comments below. Yeah. It looks kind of weird, kind of. But yeah, it's okay. Actually, I think yours is smaller. Because I made mine lighter than yours. No, because I don't want to know your ideas. How about we not look at each other's pumpkins until we're done? I think that's fair, because we don't want to get each other's ideas. Don't look at my pumpkin. No, I didn't. Well, the camera didn't say that because we don't know yet. Should I do that or should I do this? Just don't look at it. Just try not to. just focus on your pumpkin. Like, just look down like I am. Even though I'm facing your way, I'm not looking at your pumpkin. I don't even know what you're doing right now. Are you alright? For that holiday? Oh yeah, we should, don't we? Not look. Guys, you can see yours, but I'm not looking. Idea. Make a door. Oh well. Too bad you're gonna have to make a door. I know, you have to make a door though. I don't want to see my pumpkin yet. My pumpkin's gonna be silly, guys. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Okay, guys, so she can't hear me, so I'm making a tongue, which is going to be a lime green, so. Yeah? Well, we can use it as, like, a little shop or something. Whatever you want. Hear everything she says. I Okay, guys, so I'm going to take this out and do a different car. Because I think it looks a little weird. Hey, you just gave me your idea. Door. Don't look at my house. I didn't even see your house. All I did was open the door. Well, Sue, I swear, I didn't see your house. I'm lying. No, I'm not. So far. No, I said I like my house so far. Hey, you know what, guys? I thought it looked better. My video is 34. Guys, I don't know how long we're gonna make this go. Oh crap, don't take forever to upload. no idea what Cameron's doing. She always saying, that's cute. Okay.
Do you think I should do a dark green?
Me too.
I'm gonna go a little better. So I'm gonna do a dark green. Okay, I think we should put a little more detail in it. I think that's cute. Look at the inside. Guys, so I have to make Cameron come in because I'm all at the things. I have control, but
Look at the inside. Isn't it silly?
And funny. Okay, so you guys can't hear her mom, which is good. Because I don't want to get in detail, okay? So, I think I'm going to cover this with one drawer.
Okay, so I delete all this now. I'm gonna fill it in with orange glue. Whoa, and I'll be back. I'm pretending this is like the seed or like that gunk inside of it. I'm more than French, but I wanted to tell you what I was pretending the orange was, so. I'm almost done, so I'll just show you guys. Okay, so there's that stuff. I think maybe I'm going to fill this in with orange. Okay, so there we go. And here's the orange stuff. And now I'm going to like put some candies and stuff. And like, candies, what else? I want to like paint like the outside of the pumpkin. But I guess it'll be cool to get. And now I'm not looking at Karen's pumpkin because I'm in the inside. I'll be right back, guys. Okay, so I went to go get some crackers to eat. So, yeah.
So.
Okay.
Yeah, I heard some not so good things, but.
43 minutes.
43. I have no idea. But I heard your mom.
And I didn't look at your house. I went to go get something too.
Now we're not done.
I don't even know where the candy is. I don't know where the candies are. Like, they don't? Could you use fish as candy? Okay guys, so I'm just like make up my own candies.
Okay, so
I was thinking maybe we could use like these as candies. These. Let me get some of these. This on. So that's I'm gonna do the rainbow. Guys, I can mute her, so that's why I keep talking. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, red, orange, yellow, green, blue, purple. Then we're gonna go backwards. So purple, blue. So it goes red, orange, yellow, green, blue, purple. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, purple. Purple, blue, green, yellow, orange, red. Okay? So, this for red? You're just going diagonal. Orange. Yellow. There we go. Yellow. Green. I can only use this blue. Wait, no, I want to use this green. Oops, I messed up. It's supposed to be, okay, purple, blue, wait, no, I didn't mess up. I just didn't put the blue in there. It looks nice, doesn't that, guys? Ooh, it's loud. Good thing we're in our houses. Our little houses. This is like, I mean, you can make it a cabin or like a shop. Candy shop? I don't know yet. What? Okay, guys, so now I'm going to like do something else. No? Okay, so now what I was planning on doing is like I know the word can be a bad alright. I'm working on my inside. Well, I'm gonna do a few things on the outside, but otherwise I'm done. No, I'm in the inside. Okay, so now I'm going to... Oh, crap. Oh, they have cauldrons in Minecraft. Just give her my idea. Kind of. Maybe I can. Should I make mine spooky? Because it is Halloween. Mine's looking spooky so far. She can't take this idea. Hear that, Cam? Yeah, this is part of my decoration. What's it said in front, Cam? Whoopsie. You didn't hear anything. Guys, she won't ever beat me. She won't ever beat me. No, you won't. You already know what I'm doing. That looks spooky, alright. The whole idea is to make it, like, spooky because it's Halloween. No!
No, we're not.
Okay, guys, so here's mine so far. It's looking good. Give me spooky cute if you want it to. Stare into the eyes of the dungeon. Stare into the eyes. Wow. So guys, this is so spooky. Oh, I have an idea to make it even more spookier. Karen's gonna be scared of my spooky. Karen's gonna be so scared to walk in this. Oh, there you go. You can hear me now. Walk into my dungeon, pumpkin. My video is 58. Guys, we're gonna end this like in, well, since she's only at 50, I'll probably end mine at an hour and 10 minutes. And we're fine. Don't need flowers in here. Alright, guys, watch this. I'm almost done. Inside. I don't want to walk in my dungeon.
No one wants to walk into my dungeon.
No one's gonna wanna walk in mine.
Okay, I finished the inside.
Wait, not done yet. It's gonna lose some teeth.
Yeah, that's spooky, all right.
Okay, we're gonna make it night. What? It's Halloween now. We gotta make it night.
Okay guys, so it says enter if you dare.
You'll never get this idea. I'm gonna use redstone as blood.
Spookiness. Spookiness. Stepping on the dungeon of blood. The last thing I'm doing and I'm completely done. So I'll get back to you guys when I fill this in because it's going to take a while. Okay guys, so I finished. I'm going to give you an overview. So here is this. And then here is the inside. So yeah. Now I'm going to make some like creepy guys. Like small ones though. They're statues to scare people. Maybe a ghost. I'm gonna do a ghost. Guys, spooky ghost. I'm trying my hardest to make my ghosts. They're hard and my ghost. I try guys. It's a little bit it's hard and here, but then I'm going to use buttons for the eyes. And then I'm going to use sticking maybe try it. There's my ghost. I guess it can be a gas. I don't know. Just gonna pretend like I ate up this layer. I'm gonna have a sign that say, I will eat you. I think mine's gonna be the best, guys, but I don't know yet. I mean, I can't say that yet. I don't know. I think we're both gonna be the good. But we're gonna let you guys decide, so it's not our choice, so. But I'm making some little characters. I think I'm gonna have one right here. Like right over here. This one's gonna be, I think, a creeper. It's gonna be a creeper. Okay. So what did you say, Kim? Yeah. Mine's pretty long too.
You can't end the video yet. You can't, because we have to show whose is the best. Like, we have to show... Oh. You're not done yet? Okay. There's that. Now I'm going to draw a few other things. Do not look at my house yet. My video's an hour and 11 minutes. Why is this? Oh my gosh. There we go. Well, that didn't help. Turning cave sounds off. There we go. That's better. Also, I'm going to like use these and around my house. What? I'm not gonna look at your house yet. Okay, so I'm almost done, guys. Drawing one more thing. Who cares? If this don't upload, I'm gonna be sad. Done. watching Please Click Like and Subscribe, and in the comments let me know if you like my house, and go check out Cameron's video if you want to see what her house looks like. So yeah, bye!